You know something is off, but you're not sure what it is. He might be sitting right beside you, but it's like he's a million miles away. The negative presence has certainly made itself known, and it's hard to ignore. You're confused, you're feeling hurt, and you're growing more and more concerned. You know he's acting this way for a reason, but what? Today, we're revealing the top 6 reasons why he's acting distant and how to fix it. So, if he went from being happy and affectionate to being cold and distant almost overnight, and you want so badly to understand what's going on in his head and have the relationship return to what it once was, then it's important that you watch this video today. Plus, coming up, we'll tell you how you can get a free gift, the top 7 man-melting phrases that make men fall for you. This gift is all yours, completely free of charge, so stay tuned to find out how you can get your hands on it. But for now, let's begin the countdown on the top 6 reasons why he's acting distant and how to fix it. Starting with number 6. He's hurt by something you have said or have done. Whether it was unintentional or not, could there be something recently that you have done that ticked him off? Men don't like to express their feelings when they've been hurt. It can be a struggle to speak up, and instead, they make it seem like it wasn't a big deal. But how they feel still comes out, just not in the verbal sense. He's acting cold instead of just fessing up with whatever is bothering him. He may think that if he brings it up, it will just cause an argument and become more stress than it's worth. And when it comes to romantic relationships in particular, men will avoid unnecessary stress wherever possible. In fact, research has found that men find it more difficult to cope with stress than women do. After a disagreement, men's heart rates and blood pressures stay elevated for much longer compared to women. So, men will often emotionally pull back in order to not have to go through any difficult situations in the relationship. So what can you do? Firstly, think hard about your interactions over the past few days. If you can think of something that you said or you did, and there is a valid reason for him to be upset, then you need to try to make amends. Men aren't big talkers, and more than likely, they don't like to go into full detail about what they're thinking and feeling. Have a small conversation to let him know that his feelings are valid. For example, you could start by saying, "I notice you've been a little off. Is everything okay? I'm here if you want to talk about it." If you know you messed up and you were in the wrong, give him a simple apology. If it was a misunderstanding, do your best to smooth it over. It may not feel like it at the time, but even the fact that you've acknowledged the issue and tried to resolve it, it will make him feel a whole heap better. Okay, quick challenge time. Can you fill in the blanks? He's craving blank, blank, blank. Have a guess and all will be revealed at number 3 on our list. Moving on to number 5. He's unsure how he feels about you. Relationships can be confusing, scary, and exciting all at the same time. This is especially true at the beginning of a relationship when you're starting to settle into a routine together. But feeling confused can happen at any stage of a relationship. This doesn't mean that he's necessarily going to end the relationship either. But as the relationship grows and develops, it can cause men especially to pull back. This often happens when the relationship is moving too quickly. One minute you were casually dating, the next you're spending every night together. It can cause him to feel a little anxious as he sees his life moving at a much quicker pace than he wants or expected. If this is the reason, then you would need to evaluate where you both stand and what you both want. So, what can cause someone to be fearful of commitment? Well, most of the time it stems from having low self-esteem and insecurities. When someone has low self-esteem, they feel like they aren't good enough, fear taking risks, and find change uncomfortable. These insecurities find their way into the relationship, causing him to get uptight and panic at the thought of settling down. It's quite possible he's fairly confident about how he feels about you right now. But what about what lies ahead? He may struggle to really see a plan for his future and whether you're in it. And suddenly he realizes this and he isn't sure how to deal with his thoughts and emotions. There isn't a great deal you can do if this is the reason he's become cold and distant. It's a delicate situation and he needs to figure out on his own what he truly wants. You can't force him to have feelings if they aren't there. So, you can either give him some space and let him figure this out on his own. This will show him that the pressure is off while he figures out what he really wants. Or you can confront the situation head on. Ask him if he wants to talk about what he's thinking and feeling and where he wants the relationship to go. Don't forget, It's perfectly okay that we all deal with our emotions differently, and sometimes we just need a little time. However, it's not okay to feel ignored and unappreciated, especially without an explanation, for a long period of time either. At some point, he will need to decipher his feelings so that you can move past this and return to being in a happy relationship or move on from each other. Next up is number 4, he's stressed. Stress affects people in different ways, and for some, they would rather withdraw than deal with it face on. So if he's acting distant, it may actually have nothing to do with you whatsoever. It's easy to panic and think that your relationship is doomed and that you've upset him in some way. But you must remember that stress can accumulate from all different areas in life, so he may not be specifically stressed about his relationship with you. Work commitments are a common life stress for many, but also family and money are also commonly stressful in life. If you think stress could be a contributing factor to why he's acting distant, then here's what you should do. Practice being kind and compassionate. Show him that you're someone who deeply cares for him and that you're willing to help him with any issues that he might be facing. However, this doesn't mean that you need to solve his problems. You're not there to suddenly take all his issues in life away. It just means that you're there to listen to him, you're a positive vibe to be around, and you're patient. And even better, when the opportunity presents itself, throw a compliment his way or show him a small act of kindness. Doing so is helping him to feel good and de-stress, and he'll appreciate that you're there for him without being overbearing. Before we continue, we want to give you a free gift, the top 7 man-melting phrases that make men fall for you. This amazing report is a must-have, and it's all yours completely free of charge. Simply click on the link below in the description to claim your free gift now. Next up on our list of the top 6 reasons why he's acting distant and how to fix it is number 3, he's craving his old life. Life is different for him now that he's in a relationship, and perhaps he misses how things used to be for him. This could mean being single, having more time with friends, or having more time to himself, or it could be a combination of these things. In most situations like these, it means he doesn't want things to end and he's probably quite happy in the relationship. But he misses all that he had in life before he met you, and he perhaps felt that he needed to sacrifice these things in order to be in a committed relationship. So what can you do? You need to show him that he doesn't need to give up anything in order to be with you. Balance is important, and you should ensure that you have time apart from each other regularly. It shouldn't become all about the relationship, causing everything that you once had to be left behind. If you know, for example, that he used to go to the footy with his friends regularly, or he loves watching shows about restoring old cars, then let him know that you support that and encourage him to do all that he loves, and show him that you have a life outside of him too. Happiness shouldn't depend on each other solely. You both deserve to have things in your life that you enjoy to do separately. Okay, next up is number 2. He's feeling smothered. Do you text him and call him frequently? Are you in his space a lot, wanting his full attention at all times? If so, it's possible that he's finding this a little overbearing and he needs room to breathe. This behavior is seen as being needy, where you require a lot of his time and energy to be spent on you. Being needy is a sign that you're insecure with yourself and you require him to make you feel happy day in and day out. This is not attractive to men, as they don't want to carry this burden on their own. On the other hand, when you're secure within and you make your own happiness, this is seen as a very sexy trait, and men will be drawn to this. Not only that, it's so important for your own mental health to have time apart and have your own interests. In fact, one study found that when you pursue a passion or hobby, your stress levels are lowered. Research has found that those that were involved in hobbies were 34% less stressed and 18% less sad during these activities. And by giving him space and concentrating on you and what makes you happy in life will actually make him focus on you more. He'll become more and more attracted to you as he sees how independent and passionate you are. And you're not relying on him solely to create your happiness. You do that on your own. So if you are in fact smothering him and not giving him adequate space, it's time to pull back. This doesn't mean that you start ignoring him or try to intentionally worry him into thinking that you're going to leave the relationship. There is no game playing here. Just pull back on the contact a little bit. Don't ask as many questions as to where he's been or who he's with, and give him space and let him come to you. Do you ensure that you and your partner give each other plenty of space? Do you find it improves the relationship? Tell us in the comments below. Okay, we've made it to number one on our list of the top six reasons why he's acting distant and how to fix it. Let's find out what it is. Number one, he has emotional baggage. It's important to note that all of our past relationships impact us in some way. Maybe we were able to learn and grow from them, and they taught us something valuable. But in some cases, it can leave scars and emotional baggage that hasn't been dealt with. And unfortunately, it can creep its way into the next relationship and have a large impact. Perhaps he was cheated on, and he lives in fear that he will go through this again. Or perhaps he was very much in love, and the relationship ended badly. Emotional baggage holds a heavy weight on us, and it can be difficult to let it go. Holding on to painful experiences from the past doesn't necessarily mean that they're harboring feelings for their ex either. It's just that they haven't properly processed all the emotions and pain that they went through. Until these emotions are dealt with face on, future relationships will suffer. You're probably wondering, if he had this emotional baggage to begin with, why is it only rearing its ugly head now? Well, at the beginning of a relationship, everything was fresh and exciting, and he was pretty well distracted. But if you've been dating for a while, or it even progressed to a more serious relationship, it's common for the emotions that have been pushed away to start to arise. This is because he knows deep down things have become serious, and it causes him to guard and defend himself from any possible heartbreak. It can come from our childhood too, for example, growing up in a dysfunctional family. So emotional baggage doesn't always relate to romantic relationships at all. So how can you help him let go of his emotional baggage? Here are some steps that you can use as a guideline. Step 1, show him that you can be trusted. If he's holding on to pain from a previous relationship, he was likely hurt and the trust was broken. Show him that you're trustworthy. Remember, actions speak louder than words. Be open, honest, and reliable. Step 2, be patient. He may be willing to open up about his past with time, and he just isn't quite there yet. Be patient and let your partner know that you're there when they want to talk. Don't try and rush him to open up, or you'll likely make him close off even more. And step 3, be supportive and understanding. It's important to show your partner that if they reach out to you, you won't disregard what they have to say, and you'll help to understand what they're going through. If he hasn't opened up about his past yet, you can still show that you're supportive and understanding in other areas. Even if they're small and they seem insignificant, if he knows that you'll support him through the little things, he will grow more and more confident that you'll support him for the bigger things. And there you have it, the top 6 reasons why he's acting distant and how to fix it. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel for the best dating and relationship tips and tricks. Don't forget, you can claim your free gift by clicking the link in the description below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.